What's up, YouTube? Hardcore Gamer here. Today I'm going to show you how to create a vase or whatever it is in Let's Create Pottery Life. Let's Create Pottery. Light. It's supposed to be light, not life. Okay. So yeah, you will need to be a little progressed in the game, and this is the full version you will need. Disclaimer for that. And you need to get this material. Then just stack it up so it can be really high. Then just do this and make it as thin as physically possible, or as possible. Yeah, that should be good enough. Fire it. And this will get you guaranteed over 1,000 coins. So then you first go to color. You'll just paint it all yellow. I'm doing this like the way you just draw, and carefully by carefully it turns yellow. Sorry for my bad English spin. I'm just a little bit stupid today. Okay, you do that. Then you go to brushes. By this one, it's in the Japanese section. And cover it all with just that. There you go. Now, ready. And I'll show that this works every time, and that it will serve for more than 1,000 coins. Alright, 200, 329, 417. Now I got this much coins just by selling two of these. Okay, 1,000 already. Just sell that so I can get a little bit more money so I can get it to 3,000. Some, I don't know. Yeah, that's a sell for a lot of money. Gosh, this sells for at least $100. That would be insane. Are we surpassed the goal? That's just Oh, masterful. Okay, guys, so that's it for this video. And I'll see you in the next one. Bye!